Greensboro police have now filed charges related to that GTA bus crash. They have charged the driver of the car that collided with the transit bus on Monday night. Investigators say Karina Espinoza drove through a stop sign causing the crash. Police say she also had a suspended license. First responders took her to the hospital with serious injuries. No one on the bus was seriously hurt. The crash knocked out power for hours in the Yanceyville Street area.